The Municipal Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Office, or MDRRMO, is continuously monitoring the area of Barangay Cristo Rey in Camarines Sur due to observed ground cracks. This is because strong rain could trigger possible soil erosion in the province. Earlier, an ocular inspection and validation report was conducted after the cracks were found in the area. As a precautionary measure, the MDRRMO and LGU Baaw have distributed relief goods to the affected residents. A school supervisor in the North District named Noel Duavis, 54, was killed after being ambushed and shot by an unknown suspect riding in tandem in Inabanga, Bohol. The incident happened along the highway in Barangay Lapakan Sur. As per the report of the Inabanga Municipal Police Station, the victim was shot by the back rider of a motorcycle carrying two suspects wearing bonnets and jackets. The police immediately responded and found the victim unconscious inside the vehicle. He was rushed to the Francisco Dagoy Hospital, where he was pronounced dead on arrival by the attending doctor. Authorities are investigating the motive and possible identification of the suspects. Alan Manansala, QNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.